Watch this.
Isn't it a little early for autumn, Sandy?
Oh, my tree is dying!
Good, we can use the wood. Feed me!
Jumping! For winter. All right. Phew. Love squirreling away nuts, but this is just too much.
I'd say you've certainly got a real nutmare on your hand.
Stop!
Whoa, who are you?
You dump your nuts on my people's land, SpongeBob.
Oh, they're not mine. They're my friend Sandy's.
Allow me to give you some sage.
Meant to be eaten, eh?
Of course!
Wow, it's coming in great.
So some shaman guy told you people would want to eat my nuts, and you believe it.
Surely the shaman isn't a sham.
Mate! Woo-hoo! That's delicious!
Wow!
I know!
Huh?
Can I have some more? It's hard to eat off this side of me.
Everything's back to normal. What in tarnation?
Oh, they licked the nutty butter off my back.
My boy will eat.
Guess I'll have to go to bed hungry again.
Making everyone's day might increase my production. SpongeBob here scoops acorns.
Sandy, according to the shaman's book, we shouldn't try to force nature to give us more than she's able.
Don't worry about my trees. Four acorns to feed them all.
Oh, Sandy's tree's not looking so good. I don't think it can take much more of this, Patrick.
Oh, it's like Sandy's.
Oh, no! The nuts stop! Oh, no! Patrick, we have to do something. Sandy will never forgive us if we ruin her tree.
Please, please, no pushing. I'll make... What in the Sam Hill's going on around here?
The tree got real sick.
Don't worry.
I don't think that's what your tree needs.
The boy is right.
Why do you hurt your tree? A tree would never hurt you.
Indeed. But to feed so many from a single tree. Let me share with you a story.
Hello.
One moon.
What the?
During the day, the star would play with the sun. But he alone could not keep up with both the sun and the moon.
There goes the neighborhood.
By creating many copies, the star was... Hello? Wake up!
Oh, I didn't know there was going to be a test!
Continue serving your community in a natural and sustainable manner. I mean, pretty much anything is...
For the old girl, some nutritious new dirt from Texas.
From Olive and Victory.
Sir, stand behind the white line, please.
Difficult. It never ends!